My dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today we have to understand about energy and its forms. Energy. Ability to do work is called energy. For example, we use energy to walk, listen, speak, etc. Birds use energy to fly, plants use energy to grow and make food, etc. Forms of energy. There are two forms of energy, potential energy and kinetic energy. Potential energy. Energy stored in an object due to its position is called potential energy. There are four forms of potential energy: chemical energy, elastic energy, gravitational energy, and nuclear energy. Chemical energy. Chemical energy is energy that is stored in food, fuel, and batteries. Food, fuel, and batteries release chemical energy as a result of chemical reaction. Elastic energy. Elastic energy is the energy stored in object by the application of force. For example, compressed spring, stretched rubber band of catapult, etc. Gravitational energy. Energy stored in an object due to its height is called gravitational energy. For example, when we raise a stone up to some height, gravitational energy is stored in it. Nuclear energy. Nuclear energy is the energy stored in nucleus of an atom. Very large amount of energy released when a nucleus of an atom spins. Kinetic energy. Energy stored in an object due to its motion is called kinetic energy. There are also four forms of kinetic energy: sound energy, heat energy, electrical energy, and light energy. Sound energy is a form of kinetic energy. It is produced by vibrating bodies. For example, sound of headwinds, sound of traffic, sound of mother, sound of teacher, chirping of birds, and lot of examples. Heat energy. It is the movement of particles within the substance. When we heat up an object, its particles move and collide faster. We use heat to make food and warm our body. Sun is a major source of heat energy. Electrical energy. Electrical energy is the movement of electrical charges. Electrical charges moving through a wire is called electricity. We use electricity in many appliances like bulb, fan, washing machine, radio, etc. Light energy. Light energy is the form of kinetic energy. It is produced by luminous objects like sun, bulb, fire, candle, etc. Plants use light energy to make food and to grow up. We use light energy in our homes to unlight. In solar cells, light energy is used to make electricity. Law of conservation of energy. Energy cannot be made nor it can be destroyed, but it can change from one form to the other form. This is called law of conservation of energy. For example, consider a pendulum swinging back and forth. When the ball is at highest point, it has potential energy. And when the ball is at lowest point, potential energy converts into kinetic energy. This is when pendulum stops, energy dissipates into atmosphere in the form of heat, but it never lost. Energy converter. A device which is used to convert one form of energy to the other form is called energy converter. For example, a lamp is used to convert electrical energy into light and heat energy. A radio convert electrical energy into sound energy. Plants use a tube light converts electrical energy to light and heat energy, etc. Renewable sources of energy. Sources which are used again is called renewable sources of energy. For example, solar energy. The sun is the ultimate source of light. The energy coming from the sun or the earth is called solar energy. Plants use solar energy to make food, and then living organisms use this food to grow up. the lot of energy coming from the sun, the energy coming from the sun is free of cost and it is pollution free. Tidal energy. The wind when blows on the surface of sea causes tides in it. In some countries, these tides are used to produce electricity. These tides are free of cost and do not add pollution to environment. Hydroelectric energy. The kinetic energy of flowing water is transformed into electrical energy is called hydroelectric energy. Water dams are built to obtain this energy. The water required for producing hydroelectrical energy is available free of cost, and it also cannot add pollution to atmosphere. Thanks.